Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and we're back playing A Hat in Time. And we just, and Mrs. Girl just betrayed us, and is now trying to get our timepieces, which we need to go to our home. First, before we go to the new area, ooh, that area is cool. You see something? Near the golden vault. Down from Mafia Concrete. Time rift! Okay, we might need to do the time rift first. Got the photo. I think this is a Welcome to Mafia Town. Yeah, this is definitely it. Not in here. I just want to look for that timepiece and maybe get some odd pawns. Did I see that? I think this is where it looked to be. Thank you. Back to hub. So I guess let's start battle of the birds. Chapter 2, Battle of the Birds, Act 1, Dead Bird Studio.
Studio is too big for the both of us, DJ Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy treble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling, this year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western. What the what? You no good. Dirty picnics! You copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my words.
See how well you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait, chucking the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder. All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie. Oh, and receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Okay. Let me change my hat.
I wanted to ask this reception guy a question, but he hasn't acknowledged me at all. But now I've been standing here for so long, it'd be awkward to start up a conversation. I really suck at interacting with other birds.
You see my fingers here? You see how they're snapping? That is the universal bird sign for beat it. Oh, look, my fingers have taken a liking to you. Look at them go. Snap, snap, snap. You catch my drift? You see my fingers here? You see how they're snapping? That is the universal bird. Oh, look. Hey, little girl. You should join our DJ Gru's fan club. You get a membership card and everything. It's a real good deal for any movie-going bird. You're no bird, eh? Then what brings you to Dead Bird Studio? Before you answer, you should watch DJ Grooves' latest movie. It's real good, and I'm not being paid to say that. Honest. Hey, watch where you're going, buddy. Don't get near DJ Grooves, aight? DJ Grooves means a lot to us, so we gotta protect him. Don't you think of anything, yeah? I'll be watching you, buddy. Don't tell anyone this, but before DJ Grooves became fascinated by movies, he actually ran a nightclub. I know. Crazy, right? Who would have thought?
Oh, badge collector! Nice to see you! Oh, badge seller. Badge seller.
I don't really get this feud between the conductor and DJ Grooves. Like, why does a train operator and a disco guy want to compete? We're all birds here, right? Shouldn't we cooperate? I don't know. I guess cooperating is kind of stupid. I guess. Yeah. Just ignore me.
Welcome, young one. Please make a purchase at my humble stall.
So 1,200? I just need 24 more pawns. Now there's 20. Yeah? Okay.
Let's take it from the top.
I can wait.
Let's do this. Action.
Yeah.
Thank you. Whoa!
Basically, all my pawns are gone now. Yawn? Yawn. Ice yawn. Hey, yawn stick. I think there's another one over there. Yeah, I want ice yarn. Where do I go now? Oh, I guess. Are you kidding me? I went all the way back here.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm supposed to do. You're gonna stop, janitor!
Mm-hmm. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I fell.
Let's take it from the top. Action! Cameras! Lights! Action! Make this year's blockbuster. Penguins, get ready. Action.
Okay, well that's gonna be the first video, guys.
Bye.